plants inside the Solex greenhouse. The covering is Solex. You can see that how the covering looks. We had clear plastic, but it has been removed, and we have put Solex because this is good for heat retention and only lets 75% of the light in. It doesn't create hot spots. So you can see the growth here. These are cucumbers, okra, the zucchini, and mint, and tomatoes, and that's just one plant. You can see the amount of tomatoes on this one plant. And this is another plant which has some tomatoes. Let me go in and show you. And then we have bell peppers. You can see this. And then we have here jalapenos, some more pepper, and this mint has taken over some of the pepper plants. Okay, then we have celery here, another zucchini, and we have parsley and basil, and we have some strawberries. You can see more strawberries and more parsley. That's the eggplant, another Swiss chard, more zucchini, beans, and see some beans forming there. More strawberries and Swiss chard. Okay, so you can see the exhaust fan at the back. Biological filter. Okay. And that's Solex covering. Working quite well. You can see the growth. And that's for next year. We installed this to attract some native bees, because it's already cold outside. Last night we had frost, so I don't think there'll be bees this year, but for next year. You can see the temperature in the greenhouse. I don't know if it will focus. 21 degrees and without any heat. And last night we had to run this heater for 4 hours. It was 0 degrees and it kept it at about 15 here, just running for 4 hours, and then kept the whole night at, because the Solex does retain the heat. So if you have any questions, please post in the comment section, subscribe for more updates. The fish in this system is bluegill. Alright, another update for the indoor system will be posted next week or within a few days. So stay tuned. All right, guys, take care.